Tucked beside a queasy street, a furnished cottage sits complete, quite stylish for 1984. Dense roses bloom with blossoms sweet, and robins dance, their footprints neat. Within the shadows gather on the floor. The vampire's ears are filled with distant roar. A TV crouches in the dark, unsure when it last felt a spark, or which forgotten letter sealed its fate. Of all the neighbors in the park, even the dogs withhold their bark, though everyone wants to know how long they'll wait. There won't be dinner rotting on the plate. The halls are strewn with chances missed and faces that were never kissed and paper suffocated in its wrapper. An extraordinary shopping list is caught within the crispy fist of a sweat-stained glove they once considered dapper. But what accomplishments will find an emperor? Still the vampire waits in the gloom and sublimates silently in their room and longs to feel the sunshine on their brow. Quite certain that this world is doomed to those who venture from the womb of promises without a glance at her.